Woo-hoo. Look at the gaming, the skill, that refresh rate. I mean, I'm just getting better with every video I make. Honestly, no, I'm not. My gaming skills haven't gone that great, but I really wanted to showcase these two gaming monitors from ViewSonic. And I also want to give a big shout out to ViewSonic for partnering with us to showcase these two elite gaming monitors, part of the Elite Gaming series. Now, both of them have high refresh rates. And from what I know from my friends who are much better gamers than I am, is especially when you get in competitive gaming, you want to get a monitor, a gaming monitor with a high refresh rate so you can actually focus, you can see, you can move as fast and realistic as possible. And we have two monitors that do just that for you. So the very first one is the ViewSonic XJ251G gaming monitor. It's a 25-inch IPS monitor, refresh rate 360 hertz. That is impressive. The second one is the XJ271QG gaming monitor with a refresh rate of 240 hertz IPS. And of course, both monitors are G-Sync capable. Not just G-Sync capable, there's a lot of features that they work with NVIDIA on to actually showcase in this that I'll talk about in this video. So you wanna be a professional gamer, or you wanna be competitive in your gaming, right? You wanna get a monitor with higher refresh rate, and you're looking, okay, what can I pick up? Well, these two are very unique. Now, before we get into, you know, just the nitty gritty, let's talk about the design. Now, the design aspects of this monitor are pretty solid, right? Both of them have a really nice base, solid base for them. You can also raise the monitors up and down. You can actually swivel them, so you can put them in landscape or portrait. You can also swivel from side to side to put in an angle if you have maybe a different desk layout if you want to. Now, the monitors, both monitors have RGB lighting at the back of the monitor, around the swivel base, as well as also on the bottom. So you have the RGB lighting across the monitor. Plus you do have a three button control. We'll get to the controls because the options really bring in a lot of those G-Sync functionalities I did mention. Now, the monitor also comes with a drop down headphone rack, basically allowing you to hang your headphones when you're done from your gaming session right next to your monitor, so you know where it is when you need to go. I really like it. It's very convenient. It's simple. It's easy. It's something you can basically pick up your headphones and use. Absolutely wonderful. Available on both models of the Elite series. This monitor also has a nice, simple carrying rack, allowing you to pick it up on the go. So if you're going to competitions, local competitions, you have to travel, whatever the case may be, this is something you can pick up and carry with you from place to place, especially if you're taking that 25-inch XJ251G. Now, let's talk about each of the monitors themselves. Now, the XJ251G is a 360 hertz gaming monitor. What does that mean? It means that, look, when I'm playing Call of Duty, it feels snappy and it feels smooth. But really, is it 360 hertz or is it just something that is stated? So we dropped on, we went to test UFO just to see what we're actually getting. And yes, voila, 360 hertz from there. But it's not just the 360 hertz, right? It's also about if the IPS colors are actually accurate enough, if you're gonna get the same visuals that you're looking at when you're actually playing a game. Now, this is a 1080p monitor, so which means you're gonna be able to push this as much as you want to. And I definitely did with my latest gaming PC build. I love this PC. I'll talk more about this new PC in another video, but it is powered by an RTX 3080 Ti graphics card because I really wanted to showcase what you can actually do with that amount of, you know, high refresh rates on your gaming monitor. Now, we played a bunch of games. You know, of course, Call of Duty is the game that I do the best in, so I died the least in Call of Duty, at least from my gameplay sessions. But you can see that each game we played, Call of Duty, we got high refresh rates, and we also got high frame rates as well, continuously with this, almost hitting that 360 hertz mark. When we went to games like Overwatch, we definitely hit the 360 hertz mark, and it ran flawlessly. It was smooth. It felt like butter. Honestly, felt like butter. Same thing with Apex, which honestly, I wouldn't lie to you guys, I haven't played Apex in probably 2 years, which is why I was completely terrible in it. But Daniel did such a good job, man. You see Daniel play. he's like a wizard in Apex. But Apex actually played really well. It was a very smooth experience from that. And also Doom Eternal, you can see this game takes advantage of the high refresh rate, and it felt like a totally different gaming experience. Now, to couple with that, I mentioned some of those NVIDIA features that are actually built into the monitors, like the NVIDIA Reflex Latency Analyzer. This enables instantaneous latency analysis that is as accurate as a 10,000 FPS camera, and it gives competitive players full confidence in their capabilities and the responsiveness of their systems. Now, you can go in and set preset, functions to change to like FPS mode. You can change to a real-time strategy. You can do a customized mode, but there's also a G-Sync eSports mode. I like this mode because the color accuracy is pretty nice, at least for what I like, and also sets things where it matches what NVIDIA is trying to give you gaming wise, and it's a truly awesome experience. Now, this functionality is found between both monitors, so you can actually go through and select that. There are also more NVIDIA G-Sync functionalities within there that you can actually customize and go through to take advantage of the monitor's full experience. Now, when we move over to the 27-inch monitor, it was the same thing. Now, granted, this is a 240Hz monitor, so of course, we're getting slightly lower refresh rates, but it's also 27-inch and it's also a Quad HD display. I was able to push this on every single game we went through. Same thing with Doom Eternal. Same thing with Call of Duty Warzone. Same thing also with Overwatch and as well as Apex as well. Very smooth gaming experience. And of course, you guys are asking, does test UFO results? It also came out at 240Hz. So it really was a smooth experience overall gaming using these monitors. And honestly, if you're looking for that experience, I honestly have to recommend it because it was nice, it was smooth, it was just everything I expected it to be. Now you're wondering, what about price? Well, the 27-inch QHD display XG271QG is priced at $899. I think that's a pretty solid price point for a monitor like this at 240Hz, while the 25-inch XJ251G 360Hz monitor is priced at $799. Again, if you're looking for the best to push you forward, as you know, a competitive gamer, I think these two monitors definitely hit the mark. But let me know what you guys think, especially with the combination of the G-Sync functionality and also the kind of system that you're using at home. I'd love to know, guys. Otherwise, if you want to pick one up, use the links down below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and always enjoy your entertainment.